ridiculous.
6 seconds.
All right.
Glacial strata, still out of range. Now what the fuck do we do? Because my mission's done.
Oh my god.
Check your map. Does it let you select it? Oh, it opened now. Now that you opened your map.
Okay.
Yeah, but is it there? Do you see your mission?
The dense biozone?
Wait, it switched?
It's the one that has the blinky, right?
Yeah, why did it switch? Alright, you know what?
Yeah, it's the elimination.
Mission selected.
Yeah, we're fucked.
Drop pod. Get on board, team.
Why?
Actually, guys, we're going planet side. Not really. Because if I can just axe him in the ass. Time.
Drop sequence initiating.
Is that what your grenade is?
Yep. None of the other ones matter. Good lord. I didn't know black water could do that to me. And why does it taste like peanut butter? What?
It's because I'm black. It's because he's black in it.
Yep.
Mistaken for a human.
Let's go!
Okay, I'm getting sick and tired of this fucking biome.
Located a glyphed nest. The dreadnoughts go there to pupate, so your primary objective is to locate their cocoons, destroy
both
them and their inhabitants by any means necessary. Bring plenty of ammo, they can take a punch.
Then take a punish. Boom, baby! So we have to kill a dreadnought? No, two. What the hell?
Yeah, two. They're not that bad anymore.
Really? How?
Well, they're still pretty fucked. They'll do a lot of damage, and you get to be the prime suspect.
Why?
Because I can't do any damage with my guns, only my thing.
Okay.
Watch your fire, moron!
Oh, what? Ow! Shoot a thing down there. Okay.
Shot thing down here.
This is fucking...
Not a single plant to grab. What the hell is that?
No, I fell in the fucking hole. Oh god, there's a nipple down here.
There's a nipple down here.
One of the dreadnoughts. This is not the place to fight it. I need out.
How did you know he was there?
Because I fell, and there's a huge nipple in the wall.
That's what that was? Oh, I was shooting at it randomly. I was like, what the hell is that?
Surprised it didn't pop.
Yeah, I only did it for a little bit. What the hell? Oh no, it's the thing. It's the thing that shoots spikes everywhere. It's pretty. Alright, got rid of the spike shooter. Single blimp. This purple thing. It's quivering.
Oh! It just shot out spikes from the ground. I've never seen this before. I don't think maybe it can't be killed.
I don't believe it. There.
Oh. That's new.
Yeah.
Or really old and I've only just now seen it. Also
that would be funny.
I am not going to use an axe on that guy. I'm going to save my... Burn him. Ah, don't do that!
Here, have a bullet in the face!
Are we ready to fight that other one?
Yes.
Alright. Well, then I guess we should turn around. Come back down here later. We have enough for resupply if we need it, right?
Yes.
That's good. Oh yeah.
Oh no.
Alright. So where are we fighting this thing? Up here?
Preferably, because it doesn't look fun to fight it down there. Okay, I'll pop the nipple now.
Tentagon needs assembly. Ready to
shoot. I got it.
Oh god, we've got visitors.
Jesus!
That one was different.
Oh, the armored one, yeah.
So that just
must hit its ass.
Explosives, bye.
Well, that worked. Oh no, I fell.
Its armor's gone.
Oh god, he's coming here.
Where is it?
He's coming after me.
Well, I don't know where that is.
His armor's back.
What the? What is this?
Oh lord.
Where is it?
Oh lord. Oh lord.
Go away! Where is he, damn it?
Oh, he's behind you!
What the hell?
Okay, I can hit his ass now with my axes. Well, only if he's... gets off that fucking pillar.
Mama.
What? What?
He's killed me.
What? Okay, this is gonna be really awkward. Oh, I stepped in jizz.
All those platformer games coming in help. Oh god, he's right behind me.
No, it's fine. Ow, I only have no health. Shit. Well, we traded.
Oh my god, what the hell? Go away, go away.
You shout out, little fucks.
Hey, come over here. Alright. Hey, dude.
Oh lord. Oh lord. Oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god, please! Oh, for fuck's sake! Fuck!
The fuck is this crap?
Okay. Okay. Ooh. Oh, you've gotta be fucking joking me!
Mommy!
Oh, oh shit! Oof! Oof! Okay. Okay. You got this. You got this. He's quite a ways back.
Come on!
Oh! Oh, run! Oh! Fuck's sake.
What the hell do we do about his ass?
We have to... I'm out of axes.
Like that!
What the hell do we do then?
Just one of us has to distract it and the other one has to shoot it in the ass.
Yo, this tight corridor is a great place for that.
Still kind of tight in here. Oh, a golden loot bug!
Oh, priorities.
Okay. Right, here we go.
What is purple?
Shit! Oh, fuck!
Holy goddamn!
There's no way! Dude, there's no way! I can't! Oh god, he shot my fucking ass! I don't have. Why is he right there? Okay, it's alright, I got this. He just hurt himself a little bit, that's fine. Oh, he regened again, that's great. What is this? Oh no! What the fuck do I do now?
Oh my god!
Oh!
What the hell?
Where the fuck is the way out? Where's up? This is up. Okay, I can get back in time. Come on.
What the hell do we do about this crap?
Ugh. I'm running out of ammo. Okay. Oh, a boom. Oh no, a dead end.
Supplies are coming.
If I can get full up on axes again.
AI?
I don't know where he's at, but I've got... I've got full axe again.
Five monsters!
Where is he? That's just a normal one.
Hello? Shit are you?
Yeah, I'm waiting for it to just fucking appear. Old school Subnautica style.
Oh, Jesus, there he is.
Oh.
Old school Subnautica.
Ooh.
Oh, you mean like multiplayer Subnautica style? Where I could clearly see a Reaper Leviathan and you were just be like, what? What is it? I'm watching it flop around over there. Right, here we go. Designated decoy.
Oh, that means you took the most damage.
Wow.
Well, that was one. So.
Oh my god. Wait.
Grabbing ammo.
Oh.
Never felt better.
Go ahead and grab the last one of these. Cause oh, okay. I have enough ammo.
Ready to kill some more.
If you need more axes.
Yeah.
Yes, I used all of them there.
Wait, does my decoys work on that thing?
Shit, they might. Realizes after the fucking battle. Hey.
Forgetting they exist. Oh, piss me. Corn shit, in other words.
Corn shit.
Yep.
Usually it's shit that has the little corn nuggets in it, not the other way around. But, yeah, I mean, you right. know.
Well, this is the reverse of that.
Well, I guess if you cover corn in little shit bits?
Yes! God!
Extra flavor.
Ew!
I mean, I guess as long as it's not straight shit.
So we should rename you that to Scatman.
Smooth!
Spike machine. Oh no, there's a detonator!
What? No. I don't know.
I don't know where you're at.
I'm lost. I'm just gathering flowers, and next thing I know, I'm... What the hell is this floating rock? Wait. Where the hell am I? I don't know where I am.
Oh lord. I don't know where you are either. Oh, I found you.
What's going on here?
There's a big boomer.
Do we have to destroy his little things?
They help. Now there's a crater.
Oh my god!
Yeah!
piece of his leg. It's like when I examine the corpse of Big Mama after she dies, Gun Arch. And Zen. Remember Testicle Monster? Before Nipple Baby?
Oh shit. Give me that back, there we go.
Remember Testicle Mother? Before Nipple Baby? Oh, Jesus. We just need a few more flowies. I have four.
Few more flowies.
Yep.
Oh, here's a flowie right fucking there. There we go.
Where does this go? I don't know. Help, I've fallen and I cannot get up. What the hell? So all that time mining and you're on the other side.
Just watching and your little face pokes through.
What's with all these damn things? Go away.
We like this biome. Ow. Oh, there's one.
Wally! Over here!
Freaking.
Where the fuck do we need to go here?
This oh, more flowers.
One of these ways, I don't fucking know.
Where am I?
I need the mule right here, right
now. Oh no. Spitballer. Oh, there's where the fucking shits are coming from.
What the fuck is this? I'm now feeling like I'm playing Subnautica. What the hell?
Oh, there's the nipple.
Oh no.
I ordered a resupply.
Supply product. Nipple baby's here?
Launching now.
Wally, this place is almost nice.
Well, nipple done. Babies here?
Secondary objective completed.
Bring it backers!
Now there's even more coming!
Like great. That.
Oh, we got all the...
Getting supply!
Alpacas, okay. Alright, so... This thing should do a lot of damage if we can kill the damn armor on it.
Oh yeah!